Here's the schematic. Here's it built. Ignore these right here, but here's our 555 timer generating an AC signal. These are the two transistors which act as a push-pull amplifier. And here are two small transformers with capacitors charged by their own AA's to increase the voltage. So we turn it on. Got our signal. As you see, as I add power to each transformer, you get a spike and a corresponding polarity. Of the signal. Here's the circuit again. Thanks very much.